Alright, let's hear it for Puggsy, everyone. Actually, never mind. Let's not hear it for Puggsy. You may remember from the last video, I went here briefly, and we've played this level before, and it's exactly the same, except that it appears that the left and the right arrows, or the left and the right direction keys, are reversed. So, shouldn't be too difficult to do this. We just have to make sure we don't mess up and throw the wrong item in there. Because it'll unleash those killer butterflies. Or moths. Oops. The up and down directions aren't reversed, just the left and right, which makes it even more confusing. Okay, the scissors, and that should be it. Okay, and that does it for Nevermind. Let's see what's next. Lee and Air. Yes, I'm ready. I'm ready. Hello? Well, it appears that it just froze up on us. I know that's not supposed to be the end. I looked ahead in the FAQ a little bit, and I know that there's supposed to be at least one more level after that. But I don't really want to go back and play all the levels over again to find out. So, gee, that kind of sucks. Oh well, that does it for Let's Play Puggsy. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do next. I'm probably going to do a couple more episodes of Let's Play Aztec. Shouldn't take more than two or three to show off the rest of what's in that game. It's pretty bare. There's not a lot to it. I have a couple of ideas as to what I'm going to Let's Play, but nothing set in stone yet. So if anybody has any recommendations or anything, just leave me a comment. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed Let's Play Puggsy, and I hope you don't mind how anticlimactic this epilogue is, and I'll see you next time. Later.